Have you ever had one of those times in life when you made a mistake that could have easily been avoided, but you're forced to take the impact of your failure anyway? Yeah, this is one of those times.
Yeah.
So I just finished my first week of classes at college. It was amazing. Definitely better than high school. But prior to starting college, the University of Minnesota Duluth offers an outdoor trip for incoming freshmen. I mean, why not? You're in Duluth. It'd be dumb not to take advantage of the scenic side of it. So on August 19th, I moved into college, 4 days before anyone who wasn't going on the freshman trip. And on August 20th, we started the 4-day adventure. Needless to say, it was my first time mountain biking, and it was nothing like riding around town over the summer. I thought I was going to be just fine, but on the first day out there, I was the one holding up the group. Thankfully, over the second day, I started to get the hang of things, and our group was moving right along. So I want to show you the 4-day trip, condensed into about a minute, just to keep things short and sweet. Here it is.
Thank you.